beat the shit out of me!
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Shit! Oh. What a prick!
This don't make no fucking sense.
Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass. I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big-ass pile of shit. Rise and shine, Chop Chop.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Good to go.
Dumb luck, my dear.
heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. Stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'll wait for someone.
What up, girl? You gonna get down? Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey, man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
got off lucky, homie. Our car, asshole!
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Merryweather.
Those assholes.
Big
again.
Cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
Take out your aggression and harken back to a simpler time.
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Merryweather heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Merryweather networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
My stake in Oscar's thing ain't under the TP conglomerate umbrella. I want my own brand success.
It takes time.
Time and money. Sure, and Michael Townley, the Santa, the fuckface, is gonna give that to me! I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the CV.
On my 12.
They're gonna use those weapons for no good, T. It'll be better in our hands. I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment when you've caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald. Let's just get there first. I'm acutely aware of. Enough! Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
These bricks, Meriwether, they're what? Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden! What's not to be sure about?
When you put it like that... You're on their radar, Trevor! Room's altitude!
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
They're in Los Santos International Airspace now. You are clear to gain altitude.
Here we go!
Identify yourself and state your intent.
Me? I'm just a lonely guy out dusting his crops. Who are you?
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Final warning. Divert or you will be grounded.
My fate's in your hands. What's wrong with you? Of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Like the problem.
Attention, Meriwether Jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Or you could diddle yourself. Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
Then deploy jets. Try and fly over them, T.
We'll see if that helps.
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men. I've gone to be here, pal.
Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
Captain T telling you to stroke it, pal.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear. This is the real America.
I need to get some health food in this damn house.
Franklin, hey, have you, like, heard from my dad?
Oh, yeah, man, and you should call him.
He hasn't been back to the house for a while, and there's some creepy-ass dudes parked outside.
Yeah, like I said, man, you should call him. He explained all that shit to you.
So he's okay? Great. All right, don't tell him we talked.
Yeah, all right, man. But call him.
Thank you.
Trevor, hey.
Look, I need to tell you something. Your dad's moved in with me.
Moved in?
Yeah, yeah. We're bunked in together, like old times. He doesn't need Los Santos, he doesn't need that crusty old hag you call Mom, and he doesn't need two ungrateful brats.
Whoa, Trevor, what?
He's with me now. Get used to it. Family life was just an aberration.
You are through to the exclusive...
Hey, Devin.
Mike! Hey, whoa. Solomon cannot stop talking about you, bro. I mean, major man crush. Is the feeling mutual?
Oh, hell yeah. I'm telling you, whoever said don't meet your heroes, man?
Whatever. Anyway, I am the guy to know, right? I make things happen. You did me a favor with the kid in the car, so I did you a favor with the film shit. You keep being useful to me, I'll keep being useful to you. That sound good? Of course it does. Namaste, bro.
I just speak into the thing? What? This is a humiliation too far. No one in this town answers their own phone. And I'm supposed to be on my own answering machine? I'm just speaking.
Dad?
You little fucking shit.
I'm not talking to you.
Martin, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
I'm not talking to you until you calm down.
You drugged me and ditched me on the sidewalk? A talk is the least I'm owed.
Don't you see the drugging is like a symptom of your own breakdown?
I'll give you symptoms. How's a cracked skull sound?
Goodbye, psycho. Get some help.
Through to Tracy Sucks. If you're horny, leave a message and I'll listen to it live on cam. The hotter, the better. fuck with your life!
What do you want?
I miss you.
I miss you too. But you gotta learn to chill the fuck out, you crazy nut job. Goodbye. Dad.
Hey, kid. How about a bike ride or something?
I'm still not ready to see you, Dad. Sorry.
Trevor, I was worried. Where are you?
Back in Sandy Shores, helping Ron run the business.
Oh, you need me to come over?
Bizarrely, we're coping just fine without you. Stay with Floyd. Anyone asks, you don't know where I am.
But I do know.
Trevor, dude, what's up?
I had to leave town.
Shit, I ain't surprised. I heard some funny stories about some dude pinching a real nasty Mexican dude wife, and I'm thinking to myself, maybe that's my man Trevor.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure, bro, sure. You can call me when you get back in town.
You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Patricia doesn't want to speak to you. And frankly, neither do I.
I will find you!
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Michael.
Doc, I gotta talk to you. I've been having these...
Well, let me stop you there. The pre-charge on your account didn't go through. Why don't you transfer some funds into your checking account and call me back?
But, Doc, I
have to go, Michael. Hello, Dr. Isaiah Friedlander speaking.
Hey, Doc, it's me.
Michael, how are you?
Not good, Doc. Not good at all.
Well, we spent a lot of time over the years discussing how negative actions lead to negative thoughts as much as the reverse. Because of the compounding of your classical low self-esteem with your assorted sexual hang-ups, the desperate search for the easy answer in life, and your profound narcissism, reality will have a habit of handing you a repeated kicking. Anyway, what's up?
Well, Doc, when you put it like that, I'm afraid I ain't got much hope.
Have you been acting out again, Michael?
Things are bad, Doc. Really bad.
Tell me all about it. Sharing is winning.
I'm out in the desert now, Doc. My wife left me, my kids. Oh, Christ, we upset some guy, but that wasn't enough. We stole his wife. Now we gotta leave town. I'm living in a trailer with my psycho old buddy, Trevor. He keeps killing people, Doc. I mean, you know, shit, me too, but... Ah, oh, Christ, things are just really fucked up again.
You've gotta make more time for therapy, Michael. This is a major relapse. Any other violent outburst, Michael?
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance or something. You know what I mean? One minute I'm one person, and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
There's a part of me, Doc, I just can't seem to control.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
Ever since I pulled that house apart, Doc, I ain't been myself. Not at all.
You know, therapy can really help you, Michael, which is why you should be really pleased with what you're doing. But I'm gonna have to stop you there. Oh, and there is one thing. Phone sessions are a little more expensive, obviously.
Obviously.
But so fulfilling. Let's speak again soon.
What you do, start buying some old furniture you don't have no use for, is just dirtying up your yard and put it on there. And the fire will last all night long and you'll get a better buzz.
He jacked all my money!
you speak into me?
Thank you.
That hit the spot. Going on there?
What the fuck, man? They're trying to kill me.
Squeal again, and I'll blow your damn head off. Now, I already asked you nicely. Where is the motherfucking money?
I told you. I ain't shifted it all yet. Just give me a couple more days, bro.
I'm gonna give you till the end of this sentence, you lying son of a bitch.
I ain't lying. I swear. Come on, man. I always been good for it before.
Yeah, I guess that's that, motherfucker.
Man, am I glad you came along. Come on, let me sort you out. I gotta get my karma back on track. Over here, I got some paper stashed in the car.
And at no point did you think about giving that to the guys about to kill you.
Them bikers ain't right in the head. Who blasts a fool over a half a key?
Drug dealers who don't get paid, that's who.
Come here, man. It's all good. Let's make this right and be on our way.
Okay, but this is as wrong as mi-
Shit! Get down! There's more of them! Do you think they saw us?
Yeah, they saw us. We done now, homie!
You're no joke, dog. I prayed for a crazy motherfucker, and the big man came through. This is for you. You earned it. Now, we should bounce.
Yeah. can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Thanks.
Thinking. How could I be betrayed by my country? Well, look what we did to the Indians. We are a nation of traitors. We'd happily sell our own mothers for a buck. Well, don't let them sell your mother. Sell her yourself. With my plan, you can be financially independent while the socialists take over.
Oh, you seem mellow.
Enjoy your ignorance, pal, right up to the point where the government is rogering you senseless while pissing on your kid's future.
Wow, there's an image. Keep up with those theories, pal.
I'm offering ironclad financial results. The value of your investment will change, I promise you that. Dollars are just paper. Gold is for the Aztecs. Stocks? Have you ever met a CEO you didn't want to set on fire? Real estate is for fools. I'm offering investment advice that will save your family. I know what you're thinking. Why is this guy working on the street? It's because I care. I'm already rich, and I want you to be rich, too. I've got all the toys, the sports cars, condos, harem of nubile women, weapons, my own water supply. I'm living the dream. But I also want to help out random strangers. Don't be a fool. Before you know it, the liars in the capital will have devalued the dollar and outsourced your wife. They'd sell your kidneys if you let them sell their kidneys instead. It's dog eat dog. Yes, it's a dog eat dog world. But ask yourself this important question. Are you a dog that eats dogs? Or are you a dog that gets eaten by other dogs? What kind of dog do you want to be? I want to be the kind of dog that eats dogs. And also an elderly, kindly statesman dog that helps hungry dogs eat other dogs. I like sharing information precisely because I hate sharing things so much. It makes all kinds of sense. Help those who want to be helped and screw the rest. Let them suffer. Follow my plan. It's the investment advice the government is terrified of. That's why they tried to regulate me.
Unhand me, kind sir!
Thank you. Hey, Gary, this taco your bitch is here, she mad as fuck.
Captain Phillips to ground control.
You want the good news or the bad news?
How bad can it be?
Those hillbilly local runners, they've moved in on your airfield and are using it as a base.
What? I will fucking destroy them!
I thought you'd say that. So the good news is, my guys fitted the plane with a new carpet bombing system. Instead of a single bomb, you can now drop a chain. Just make sure you have several targets lined up beneath the plane before releasing, so we don't waste ammo.
Oh, I won't waste any. This isn't good! I triggered an alarm! Targets are toast! I repeat, toast!
Nice! Let's see them run guns with no transport!
As much time trafficking as we do bombing traffickers.
Hey, I thought that was capitalism, my friend. 10% business, 90% putting other people out of business.
How many of these fuckers are there? Never had to work so hard for a monopoly in my life.
Son ratos, hermano. They're always multiplying.
What? You ever get the feeling we might be understaffed? Me, you, and an antique airplane.
That's called efficiency, Trevor.
That's called something, man.
Danny and Michelle feeling good about them corkers.
Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears by Carl Kelly.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
We've taken narcissism to a whole new level.
Self Radio.
Anybody out there seen or heard from Lucky J? Green Pickup, San Andreas, license plate 43TY8. The son of a bitch hasn't come home for 3 days. Jay, you're with that slut from the Landromat again. I swear I will cut off your tiny penis and fit it to that dog of yours. That will stop shitting in the bathtub.
What they mean when they say karma's a fucking bitch.
You're pathetic.
I know, Trevor.
Heard. Not those bikers again.
Man, I can't believe you got that guy. You really saved my ass.
So, try and write it out.
Oh, right. Needs a nose job, Helen.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Listen, I may be an asshole, but this asshole makes $6,000 an hour. What's that? You're super
What the fuck? Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Yo, you're still alive, right?
Thank you.
deadly weapon west of the land after reservoir.
Only inches. trigger finger. Same figure that I roll a blunt with. How the fuck you ain't here, man? And I paid you and you ain't hit shit.
Man, you got off lucky, homie. Dumb luck right there. Fuck!
bitch!
What miracle did you want me to perform? Come on, don't waste my time. What's wrong with her now? ...100% guaranteed.
It's digital. All the mind-numbing tedium of an agrarian lifestyle.
Ooh, too close.
Magic touch?
Dumb luck right there.
We'll be right back. radio.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?